Did you know you should reseal your RV roof almost every year? We use lap sealant around all of the seams up top and then silicone along the sides, as this is something we can see but it may dry out. So lap sealant up top, and then to reseal our roof, we're gonna roll it with this. This is BEEST RV roof sealant, and it comes out really easily, and it's gonna fill in anything that's dried out, and then it self-levels. Follow for more.